Hello everyone, this is a Homelite 30 Blue Flame Special that I converted for giant scale RC airplane use. Everything's done to it. It's ready to go. It's, boy, it's strong. Idles at 1350 RPM forever and gets 8400 RPM up top of this Master Aircrew Classic Series 18-6 propeller. The carburetor come off a 38cc chainsaw and put a new diaphragm pump in it, cleaned that, and it's got a new Champion spark plug in it. I gutted the muffler and welded a pipe on it and painted that flat black engine header paint. The crankcase I painted with plastic coat factory rear builders aluminum engine paint, and the head I painted Ford, old school Ford engine blue. Hand starts real easy, and it's available for purchase. Okay, the engine came off a 200 mile an hour Homelite back attack leaf blower. It's 30cc's, two pin piston rings. This thing's very strong. It's available for purchase. This carburetor works perfect for it. The perfect propeller for this would be an 18-8. I don't have one of them right now. All I have is 18-6s. This thing's like new. Like I say, I only convert the best one. And I've ran probably 20 ounces of fuel through it. Call this the Blue Flame Special. Man, this thing's strong. Had a lot of fun converting it, but it's ready to go. I got an aluminum back plate made for it, 1/4 inch, countersunk the bolt holes, put them out flush to the firewall, put a bell crank on it so you get a straight shot to the throttle servo. It's new Champion resistor spark plug, new gaskets. It's ready to go. You can tell it hits hard. There you have it, folks. Homelite 30cc Blue Flame Special, converted by Gary Troutman and Dr. Toon. It's available for purchase. I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.